The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Amsterdam in the Netherlands, weighing in at 205 pounds, Alexander Black.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Looking ready to battle here on Monday Night Raw. Makes his way to the ring.
The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought, but it's your career.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
And when the WWE comes to Providence, Rhode Island, great WWE action is always on the agenda. Styles making a statement as we speak.
First time for everything, I guess. AJ Styles is looking to fly.
He whiffed that one. Oh, nobody home.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Two, three. Four.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around, seems to work though.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Stay down. Stay down. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Oh, look at the emotion.
We know what's coming here. He's setting up.
Oh, man, you've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. night. What a beating.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
They lost their previous matches. I mean, we might be seeing the early stages of, well, in what we call a losing streak.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able for the pin and the win.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner.
Uh-oh. Oh, they couldn't find. I think business is about to pick up. When this guy's on, look out. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, my gosh, look at that. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Amsterdam in the Netherlands, weighing in at 205 pounds, Alexander Black.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
Heading toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure.
His opponent, Big Blade.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
And he goes for the pin.
Yep. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
This match may end right here.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Oh, man! A big-time miss.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a counter that was.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
He's setting up.
And again, the mind games are played.
If he keeps up this pace with the roll-up, they're hot. Oh, he's not done fighting yet. Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
He's delivering his old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And the head can't take many more shots like that one.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He was able to reverse that.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Great counter. He was one step ahead on that one. I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Done in a very important victory.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Amsterdam in the Netherlands, weighing in at 205 pounds, Alexander Black.
I don't think there's anything more exciting than a WWE singles match.
I love them. This is going to be a great one. Look out. This one's going to be intense.
See matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Great offense by AJ Styles. The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
About AJ Styles. At this point, he may very well be one of the most popular superstars in all of WWE.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys looking like they refuse to lose here tonight.
What a response! I mean, this rivals the response I got when I beat you at WrestleMania 27, Cole. Remember that?
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's on the defensive here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
He saw that one coming.
What should AJ Styles try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Man, you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole.
I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all.
Time for him to reassess the situation.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Nice reversal there.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
The reversal by AJ Styles.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business, a match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again.
Oh, look at the emotion. AJ Styles hits the deck hard.
One more time for everyone at home.
Can he score the pin?
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Great reversal.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Stay down! Stay down!
Takes to the air!
Wow! Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
We know what this is. Look at this, it's locked in.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
When this guy's on, look out.
Submission move coming up. Looks like the calf crusher came.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
AJ Styles on a good pace now. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
And there's the net breaker. Good luck turning your head after that one.
Yeah, you have a stiff neck for weeks.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here we go. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
No!
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly
certainly he must want to win this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Reversal. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away.
And will this be it?
It may be.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, Alexander Black.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.